RV ovens are notorious not cooking the right temperature. So to fix that, get an RV oven thermometer, put it on the inside of it. That way you can know exactly how much over or under your oven cooks at. Our oven seems to be around 30 degrees lower than what it's supposed to be. So I put a little dot next to the dial when I'm cooking at 400 degrees next time. I know exactly where to set it at, so where things cook evenly.